Hi everyone, with Thanksgiving upon us, I recommend that you send out a Thanksgiving email and also a social media post to your clients, prospects, and others who are interested in your services, and also employees. So don't discount the importance of employees. And you can thank them for supporting you, for entrusting you with their work. Also, it's something you can do to highlight some of the pro bono work that you're doing and the community service initiatives. So I'll give you a great example. Strzok and Strzok and Levon does a series called Strzok's Giving, where they highlight a community service or pro bono partner of theirs and put the spotlight on theirs. And I think it's a brilliant way to highlight the firm, but more importantly, to highlight those organizations and the good works that the firm is doing. So if you have a CSR initiative, which you should, a lot of people use the hashtag with the firm name and then cares. So it would be like Strzok Cares. I'm kind of making that up, but Strzok, you should do that. And you can post about the good things that you've done, put the spotlight on those organizations and raise awareness. This is a great time to also just in general give thanks to everyone and also maybe to talk about, you know, what your employees are doing for Thanksgiving, include some Thanksgiving recipes, things like that, your favorite Thanksgiving memory. So I could keep going on and on with ideas, but I won't. But I'll just tell you, get this in the works on Canva. There are tons of templates you can use for Thanksgiving, and reach out to me if you want more ideas.